All right, we're back. This is a track called Hallucinogenic Chemical Zone, which for some reason means cars are raining from the sky, exploding, and trying to ram you in every possible way. So, yeah. And now it's dark, so that's lovely. Just the pure carnage of this level is immense. Kind of lags a bit too, but whoa! What? Go! Clothesline people. Whoa, the frame rate. That is terrible. Holy Moses. This frame rate, I can't take it. Hands a little better. Think I was actually doing better with the shitty frame rate than smoother. Yeah. Screw you, cop. Nah. Nah. Yeah. I'll regain that, so I don't need that. Attack damage. Direct damage. Yeah. Take out the gang members. I like this one. Hopefully, I have a gun. Yeah, two guns. Even better. Let's get things started right. Well, sir. Oh! Miscalculated. Got some ground to make up here. Can I take out 8 people in 2 minutes? Really? Give me that. Thank you. Ooh. Sloppy, but got it. Yeah. Get more nitro. Sure, why not? This sounds better. Yes. Seafloor or a police baton? Tough choice. So what's the objective in this one? Just a race? Get some ground on this guy. I want to take out the people in the front of the pack and not waste my C4 on Slowbees at the rear. Driving, sir. Alright, this guy's gonna get it. There is my next victim. Oh! Get away. Oh, car has it. It's kind of cool how they incorporate cars into the place rankings. Almost cost me a little bit there. He's not a place, but he was about to hit me, so. Alright, man. You can't just keep hitting me like that. I don't like you. There's fourth place. Strategic nitro. Why am I not in fort? Okay, there we go. There's third. Dude, get away from me. Online gamer. The names. Man. One more to take out. Oh, I'm not gonna get there, am I? Oh. And rage. Yeah, that was a long shot. Well, I did okay. See. Actually, I think I'll quit while I'm doing well.